The world's second largest movie theater chain has filed for bankruptcy. Cineworld is announcing its filing for Chapter 11 protection. The British company owns Regal Cinemas and has more than 500 movie theaters across the country. Despite the filing, they say it won't affect business for customers.